Hi guys, spotted this little toy boat in the works. There we are. So we've got a pullback motor in there. Wonder what we can use to push the shaft through. Well, that's the motor in place. I've soldered the wires from the motor directly onto the supercapacitor. There we go. So I should be able to direct the thrust. When it stops increasing, then the supercapacitor must be fully charged. I think that'll do for demonstration purposes.